Hello guys, welcome back to the Lego Incredibles. Let's go straight to the financial district.
This just in. After his unprovoked attack on the new Urban City Park District, Bomb Voyage has exploded back onto the scene. He and his mime gang are quite literally having a blast, robbing banks and dropping bombs all over the Municiburg Financial District. The face-painted plunder is demanding a ludicrously extravagant ransom, or else the whole district will go up in smoke. I, for one, am shocked at Bomb Voyage's sheer audacity. Or, to put it another
way... that's not good. Also, yeah, this is the first, sequel to, like, a previous crime mission. Because, it's been, last time it was, like, the ice cream dudes, then it was Bomb Voyage, but now this is the second Bomb Voyage mission. And, you know, it makes sense that it's gonna continue eventually, but I would have thought we had to go through, like, every type of villain, before... like getting to like sequels. I probably don't have to kill these guys.
Criminal acts in progress. Get over here.
Hey, wait, is that fire? Nope. That
some of
Bomb
Voyage's mimes stole a tanker full of toxic waste. I tried to stop them, but they ran me off the road. It would really help me out if you'd get the tanker back into its lockup on the south side of the district. I'll meet you there. Best of luck.
I'm sure a fish knows how to drive. Why do they ask us accept mission? You have to accept them. You have to. I guess it is acid. I was supposed to get over there. What if... yeah, but like, what if I use like, can like, Elastigirl like, float over? Fine, I'll do it the legit way. What do you mean, this isn't how you did this mission? Of course it is.
Maybe Bob and I should.
Technically, you already do. Alright, we're in. Wow.
Great work! Now just return the tanker to the lockup!
I don't think that's how acid works, but... I'm not an acid magician. I'm just an ass magician. Yeah, guys, this car has ramming, it can ram people, so maybe you shouldn't have given me this car. Oh. We're in. Just like that.
Thanks for the help. This toxic waste can now be disposed of appropriately by being buried underground out in the countryside.
Ah.
Oh boy, that doesn't sound safe or legal. I should look into that.
I mean, you could also dump it into the ocean. That's another good way of doing it, I think. Do it all the time. Dory, you didn't do anything. Actually, you're one of the reasons that 16 million people died, Dory. You shouldn't be that happy about it. When I was doing that achievement reading, I saw there was one. There was like an achievement to freeze a cop. So I gotta find a cop.
There's enough ice to go around. Don't worry.
Is there? How am I supposed to freeze a cop? It's impossible. Ew, what's his name? Is that Charlie?
With the help of Lieutenant Barnaby's superior sense of smell, I've identified three
Barnaby.
Locations where the devious Bomb Voyage has planted his bombs. If you can bring the bombs back here, we can safely destroy them.
I can also freeze them. That works too.
Good catch. That's why you're the lieutenant. He said that once they're released from their container, the bombs' timers will start counting down. Make sure you get back to the disposal unit before they reach zero.
Huh. So, why can't I just... freeze them? Still very confused about that. There's like an easy solution to this problem. Also, so... like... were the bombs supposed to come out of their holding, like their holding pen, so that they can go off? Inside guys, you ain't gonna be able to take the money now. Wait, there's two less girls. No, wait, the other one was Dory. I'm an idiot.
Hi, my name's Dory. Wait.
I'm not smart.
Do I know you?
Dash was right there. Somehow I messed that up multiple times. Ow, my face. They give you a lot of time for that. Was ticking fat.
That's one down. Great job.
Sure. Why does it say hold X?
Bro Zone is back in business.
No. I made it just in time. Still had like an entire minute.
That's the second one. Fantastic.
Shut up, Barnaby.
They don't need my help. They're already doing a great job.
Throws on, there's a fire here. There you go. Now the homeless can never be warm. Wait, would that fire have just been here? Like, was that fire gonna just be in the world, even when there's no crime going on? I literally passed by a firefighter truck. World's worst firefighters of all time. Bro, break it. Oh, you're doing a great job. Go. You guys know what to do this, right?
And that's a third. Well done. We appreciate your help. But now, we gotta go. We better report that someone's pretending to throw his dog a ball.
I'll freeze him and you can cut off his head. How about that? Oh no, and then Dash will twist his head around like 50 times in a second. Oh yeah, that's a good.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
No.
Oh, thank goodness. My bank is being robbed by Bon Voyage's dreadful mime gang. They're so quiet. It's eerie. Here come more of them now. If you stop them, I'll reward you with something from the vault. The gold? Cash? Even a pen on a chain?
Whoa. A pen on a chain? I suppose we have to stop. Yeah. That's right. You think you can stop me? I'm Dash. Faster than the human eye can see.
He's getting away! Go after him!
Will you buy the building? I don't think he understands who I am. You guys are so bad at this. Dude, you've seen me run fast.
Splendid! Please bring it back to the bank so we can return the money to the vault!
Thank you! If it wasn't for you, they'd be off spending all my customers' money on face paint and stripy shirts.
Stripy shirts?
So it turns out that I can't really give you anything you want from the vault, but here's a token of my appreciation.
A gold brick? Wow, a solid gold brick. That's like $60 million. It's kind of weird since the vault only has like 2 million, so I don't understand how this is a worse reward than what you already gave us.
The city's gonna blow you. It's Bon Voyage. We have him cornered on the roof of DevTech HQ,
jump,
but he's got a huge bomb up there with him.
Don't worry, guys. I got this. have my own helicopter.
Préparez-vous au bouquet final. Nul n'oubliera le savoir-faire criminel sensationnel de Bombe Voyage. Pour mon dernier spectacle ici, je vais réduire la ville en poussière et action.
We are live from the scene where some brave heroes are going toe-to-toe with Bomb Voyage. We're all rooting for the heroes. Let's see how this one plays out.
À le croire. Bon voyage. Vaincu. Impossible. C'est trop tard.
Why do you actually have to talk in French?
Pas d'explosion. J'en suis pantois.
Still insulting us after he's in a jail cell riding away. You know, that went a little longer than other primes, so I guess I mean this video will be a little longer because I still have to collect all the collectibles in this area. Red bricks from the Pixar family builds.
Once again, the dash saved the day. You're welcome.
Maybe that's how that works. Cause was the first one I did, was that supposed to be Nemo? Because it was underwater and it was like a coral reef. And it wasn't very obvious if that's what that was, but I guess it makes sense.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, this is gonna be up. I could tell from the plot of land it was in. Are we gonna get the up character? Oh, we did. We got Russell. Apparently also my custom character had it, so I actually really didn't need to use Russell, but, you know, I have him now. That's not how I would open a door, but... You know, you do you. I guess that's why the house isn't in the air right now. What is it? What is it? What is it?
Now that's cool.
Oh! I mean, in small words, destroy everything you see. Wrong button. Now, if we use the best character, Dash, I should be able to just kind of. I should be able to just. Yeah. I don't like cars and stuff, but things that are breakable stud wise. There's some like underground cave system nearby. I have no idea. We have a race to do.
Hey, young boy, face the right way.
Attention, viewers. There's something fishy going on in the Muniseberg tourist district. Angry fishermen have docked a sinister ship in the area and waded into town. They're running amok, photobombing family pictures, and polluting the streets with foul fish. We're not quite sure what they're up to. Perhaps the pressure of their strenuous seafaring lifestyle has sent them into a dive. You could even say they're a bit seasick of it.
Where'd you get the fish? Oh, that wall is not looking good. this place looks a lot different than I last saw it. But you know, we weren't really supposed to do this.
I didn't know that. Oh god.
What if I just leave, though? We're gonna just ignore the fact that there's a crime going on. We're gonna just do this.
Now this is my kind of crime.
Really? Okay. Probably should have just grabbed him when I was in. Now, technically, I can do the races. No, let me get away from it. Like, bro. Like, flying one of these is so hard. Like it's too good, if that makes any sense. Like, it turns on a dime. That was a size problem right there. Uh-oh. No. No. Go, go, go.
Oh.
No. What if I retry? Wait, what actually happened? I'm not ready. Game. Can I like restart? No. Well, cool, let's hope it. Game. Aw, come on, you're not gonna let me move. Another race happening? No, no. Come on. I think I'm almost done. Come on. Come Why do you want a dash from him, bro? It's the exact same like the Flash having a motorcycle. Why does he need it? A motorcycle would it have to be slower than him. Unless some other motorcycle has access to the Phoenix Force, which I don't think it does. But technically, I don't know. I didn't know they were so, like, specific about it, bro. I could literally enter the area for, like, 5 seconds, and I just lose all progress. Why is there an... Oh, I thought the red dots were enemies. Like, I always thought that's what they were. Yeah, it was unchanged. They were always gonna be low. Also, for, like, the hidden challenges... Like, depending on how many I have to do, like, I mean, I think for the hidden challenges, I'll just do them off screen once we're done with everything else. Just so I don't have to worry about them. Because, like, those are kind of gonna be boring. Like, I just walk around finding them. That one's obviously in the wall.
Wait, where'd you go?
Wait, how did you get all the way over there? It's like it was over here, right? That's a very small mini.
Yo, is that the crusty crab?
Shiny!
Sees dead starfish. Hey, Dory, can you climb ladders? What do you mean you can't? You don't have opposable thumbs? Alright, we have to head up. So let us get our Velocicopter. Sound like something got destroyed when I put that down. Oh no. I thought we teleported 50 miles when I switched over. We did not. Shootin'. Wait, does. Oh, I thought. Oh, maybe she does. I think, at least when you're doing an underwater race, I think Dory becomes invincible for like 5 seconds. Actually kind of the way how you indicate a vehicle's health and it's not your health, but I'd also like to think that's how you represent invincibility. Maybe. Now I think we have become the Flash. I realized that in like episode 2, I called Dash Flash. I mean, I get that that's kind of the joke, probably when they were making the character. Dash Flash. Like, that was just the joke, but like, I literally just always keep saying Flash. Yeah, who knew that the boss edition of Bon Voyage would take so long? Nothing can stop me now. Trees, benches, springs, warp desks, falling downwards, jumping, hopping, hopping. Oh my god. I actually almost ran out of time. Pizza time. Hey, you guys committing crimes over here? I bet you guys are. Oh yeah, let's see. Do the ones that are grayed out, do they come back once you're on land? They do. Okay, so whoever those guys are, they just can't be in water and thus probably die. And so they just can't be spawned in water. Okay, guys. I almost have 1,000,000 studs. What? You were like 2 inches off the ground. Sickest save of all time. Alright, still got a few more things over there. Still have no idea what that gold brick is. But I'ma just pretend I don't know. And give up. I'm getting it for now. As like just before the video ends, of course. But if I can't figure it out, then I guess I can't figure it out.
He told me he fixed this thing. Clearly not. Oh! What is wrong with him? I'm so angry I'd like to punch a hole in the wall. Obviously, I'll just have to fix it myself.
Just what I need.
You're welcome.
Driver, don't they know I've got a city to save?
I know. know it says it's down, but like, where even is that? Yeah, it was more this way. Still down.
Bingo! Got it!
It's fine, I can fit. Let me in. Let me in, bro. It actually tells you how to exactly go to where it is. It doesn't tell you where the start is. It's weird.
Mr. Fred is fan of one of these. He has lots of old stuff.
I don't know how old that is, so maybe not. We're almost done, guys. I know it's not the most exciting gameplay. But I find it fun. Being able to look at a 100% mark on your save file is probably the best news ever. You hop off the back. It's really weird.
Just what I needed.
Really, that's the way you had to take to get to it? You had to get to it GTA style and to walk around? Well, that's where I'm trying to go. Why does this just lead into the water?
Bingo! Got it!
Alright. I think that's it, other than the ones that are just not on my map, like 2 gold brick. Oh, I think I know why there's only 2 gold bricks up. It's because there's probably, it's probably because of the challenge in the financial district, the hacked ATMs, because they probably give you one. And then it might also be because maybe when you get a gold brick from one of the hidden challenges, I think they have one. Wait. I literally just can't freeze it? Wait, okay guys, like I was saying, there was like an achievement to freeze a copper. I know you guys can't see this because I haven't fixed it yet, but literally, my achievements, unless I'm dumb, look, I know you guys can see it, but look, it says freeze, that's the achievement name. Freeze a police officer with Frozo. Does he have some secret ability I don't understand? That's just murdering a police officer. Well, I don't know, and I don't really care right now. So bye.